pups and I were out hiking right now, and it's just rained pretty hard on us. The plan tomorrow, I've got work, gotta be at work at 1 in the afternoon, but that's enough time for a morning run. I wasn't gonna initially go, but my friend, he had a trip that fell through. He was gonna go out on a boat, but the boat broke down. So we're gonna take the kayaks, we're gonna go off the windward side. The bite time is right at sunrise, the major time, which is gonna be the incoming tide. Generally not my preference, but we'll get out there, give it a try. I'm even considering launching earlier in the morning. Something at 50 feet, so I pre-lined my bait. Thank you.
got something. I don't want to get totally slimed.
Didn't get skunked. I mean, I got that little tiny Papillo, the small giant Trevally, but happy to get this. Thought it was a lot bigger than it is.
Bleeding out some, but he's going in the bag.
Come up.
I gotta go in. all torn up. That might have been a shark. All right, whatever. Let's head in. I should have gone in earlier.
At the end, I give it probably a 50-50 shark to a lure. I didn't really get the big sharky jerks in the rod, but it was also so heavy. Anyway, let's bounce in. It sucks out here. I gotta get home by 11. So I get to work.